We welcome you back. Breast cancer is now the most common cancer worldwide, surpassing lung cancer. In this morning's STL Moms Report, Fox 2's Molly Rose is talking with a doctor about the latest study on breast cancer. Molly?
Good morning, Randy. Dr. Jovita Oruwari is a breast surgeon at SSM Health DePaul Hospital. She's joining us live this morning on Skype to talk about these latest findings. Good morning, doctor.
Good morning.
Can you talk to us a little bit about why breast cancer is becoming more common?
Of course. First of all, this is a study that came out the end of 2020 from the International Agency for Research on Cancer, which is part of the World Health Organization. And they noted that lung cancer has been the most common cancer in women for a long time, but by the end of 2020, breast cancer had surpassed lung cancer. So right now, 11.7% of the over 19 million cancers that are diagnosed worldwide is breast cancer. And it actually makes up about a quarter of all the cancers that we see today in women. Why is this happening? Just so many reasons, we think. A lot of it has to do with the changing socioeconomic status of a lot of women and just lots of different lifestyle changes that we see today. It has to do with what we're eating. It has to do with the fact that a lot more people are obese and increasing levels of inactivity that we're seeing. And this is not just in this country. This is worldwide, you have to realize. So all these numbers are kind of lumped in together, but all of those things have a little bit to do with it. Also, women are delaying having children, which has an impact in those numbers as well.
So much interesting stuff. And of course, this highlights the importance of getting mammograms. I know waiting for the results, it can be stressful, but you can get those results the same day now, right, at some places?
Yes, absolutely. Definitely at SSM DePaul, where I work, we have state-of-the-art mammography. Women can come in and get their imaging same day. They can get results same day. If a biopsy is needed, we can often do that on the same day. So you don't go home and spend days waiting for results to come in. You can actually get your results within a couple of days. And that relieves so much of the anxiety that's involved in this diagnosis.
Doctor, thank you so much for sharing that information with us. We will be linking those details on the Morning Show section of Fox2Now.com. We appreciate your time.